Dozens of people gathered outside of Congressman David Rouzer's office in Wilmington yesterday. Members of the New Hanover County NAACP joined moral movement supporters and others. They presented their priorities for this legislative session and requested a meeting. We spoke with Congressman Rouzer last week and asked if he will hold a town hall. He says that he will later this spring, but so far nothing is scheduled.